on Into Food, we talked to Leide, and she's from Riga. It's the capital of Latvia. It's also called the Paris of Eastern Europe.
Leide, is the Riga cuisine already competing with the famous French haute cuisine?
It's funny you should say that, because there was recently a French blogger in town, and he said that Riga's like the next big thing for foodies, we just need to give it 5 years.
And why is the Riga cuisine so popular?
It's actually pretty remarkable. There's a few keen young chefs, like Valters, Zirdziņš and Rihards, Frīdenbergs, Kalniņš, and they've opened their own restaurants and they're using the best local produce to create Latvian cuisine in the kind of modern sense, putting a new spin on old classics.
And what kind of recipes could we expect from those keen chefs?
There's usually a fair bit of Baltic sea and freshwater fish, so you'd have it either smoked or grilled or marinated. And then in summer or autumn, you'll get forest stuff like chanterelles and berries, which are made into desserts. And then for meat eaters, there's venison and lamb and rabbit. And you could also have Latvian wine with them, so raspberry or rhubarb wine might be paired with your meal.
Oh, sounds good. What is your favorite restaurant in Latvia?
I really like the atmosphere and the food and cocktails at a place called Mute, which is quite a new restaurant on one of the coolest streets in town. And then one of the chefs I mentioned also runs a place called Valtera Restorāns in the old town. Mm-hmm. The food there is just like really genuine and unpretentious.
Already looking forward to try out all of these foods and restaurants you mentioned in Riga. And if you want to know more about the food or Riga in general, go to lifeinriga.com.